accused of robbing a gas station last year has been sentenced to 7 years in federal prison. According to police, Timothy Alexander robbed the Jackson Ice Company gas station on Jefferson Street. Surveillance video showed Alexander threatening the store clerk with a gun and stealing $1,000 from the register. Alexander pleaded guilty back in April.